When you're using Loom, it is important to know how to set the settings, and it's important to use the right app because there are different settings that you can set depending on if you're using the desktop app or the Chrome extension. We're gonna go through both of those today.
We have a free masterclass that we wanna give away for you to teach you how to successfully build, launch, and distribute an e-learning program, an online course, every time, link below, get instant access.
So if you're using those Loom videos to create an online course, definitely check out our free masterclass.
Boom.
And thanks to the likes and subscribes.
We appreciate it.
So, option one. We have the Chrome extension.
Mm-hmm.
It is in our Chrome extension bar. We're gonna click on that, okay? That opens up the settings that we can manipulate for Loom. So as you can see in the corner, the first setting we can really mess with is if we're gonna see our faces or not, okay? We can decide how big of our faces are. Wow, really big.
We can move it around.
We can do a blur. It's coming.
Oh.
We can set some colors.
Hey.
We can do all sorts of stuff. So we can use these settings if we want. Then we can also get rid of it altogether.
Another thing that you could do is that you could move it around.
Yes.
So you could literally drag and drop wherever you want it to showcase on the screen recording video. You can move it wherever you want.
You can also have an avatar. So this is what we have here. So we have a photo instead of our faces. And we can also decide how big that is. So really cool, you can do a lot with Loom. The other thing you can do is decide if you're only recording the screen, if you're gonna do the screen and camera, and you can also actually just do the camera if you want.
Exactly.
And then there's this thing called Create a Recording Canvas, so we can create that, and this is kind of a background that you can do stuff on. You can have different images and stuff. You can have different windows open. So you have a custom background.
This is such a cool tool, guys. One of our favorite tools.
You record current tab or full desktop. So full desktop would just be the full area that you're recording, or a tab would be, I just want to record this tab or this tab.
Something specifically that you have open.
And then we have some advanced options. So we can, you know, have a control menu. See, here's the control menu. We can have the recording countdown. So when you actually press start recording, it'll have a countdown. You can do show recording time, etc. You can have show the photo or not. So this is what you can do with the Chrome extension. Now, if you are able to have a desktop app, we recommend using the desktop app instead.
Mm-hmm.
And here's why. So now we're gonna open up the desktop app. The desktop app has everything we just went through and some additional settings you can set as well. The first one is you can decide the quality that you're gonna record in. Now, you can't record in 4K if you're not paying for Loom though. So if you're on the free version, you're not gonna record in 4K. I think you can only record in 720p. Now, we have an affiliate link right below this video.
Boom, right below, which we would appreciate your support, where if you decide to utilize Loom, please sign up through that link because it really supports us, and it's only $8 or $9 a month. And honestly, this 4K option really has changed everything. It makes your learners even more engaged because it's not blurry. So definitely
check
that out.
Especially if you're gonna use Loom like we do, where it's next to us. It's really cool. So you can shoot in 4K. You can also like test your mic here. You can toggle. You can actually have more camera settings. You can just do more while we're actually recording. Let's see. So we're gonna record. We have a countdown. We'll see if this actually works. Two screen recorders at the same time doesn't work sometimes. You're gonna be able to draw. You can't draw on using the Chrome extension. You can only draw if you're using the desktop app. So we definitely recommend if you have the option to use the desktop app, download it and use it. We actually have a video all about how to do that, linked above.
Now, we care and love you so much that we want to keep supporting you by providing you more incredible content, which is why we have a whole entire playlist about Loom, about different features, different aspects about Loom, so you can become a pro.
We'll see you there.